Said that West Coast double IPA, double baby, two W's. You know what I'm saying? Double West Coast. Let's get down to the fucking beer notes. It's American double IPA, Imperial IPA, 8.5% ABV. BA give it a very good 85%. I didn't forgot to write down how many reviews, but it's just West Coast. You know what I'm saying? I know Sierra Nevada, you know, smells imperial. You know, that's one of my favorite brews, I'm not gonna lie. I think they made one beer that I didn't like, and that was a while back. That's before I had the pellet for craft beer. You know what I'm saying? I was like, oh shit, pour this shit out. I think that was their Northern Harvest or some shit like that. But, I didn't really read the back of the bottle. Oh, it's some tour dates. Tour dates. Oh well, tour's over. Yeah, tour's over. Give a shit. Let's just get to the fucking beer, alright? American West Coast. West Coast. American double. You know, for a double, it's kind of light. It is kind of light. You know, I'm not the most accurate beer guy. You know what I'm saying? I don't. But this is pretty light for a double IP. They're kind of a coppery. I wonder if the fucking expert. You know, I went to my local liquor store. At the Southgate Liquors, you know, and I got this. I said, look at a date. Now they put the dates light on this shit. I can't always see too well, you know what I'm saying? Let's just get to the brews. Double West Coast. West Coast IPA from Sierra Nevada. Let's check it out. West, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Double West Coast IPA. You know what I'm saying? And I had made a statement about the Beer Camp Collaborative. Now, you know, I don't think they're the best collaboratives. I don't think these motherfuckers want to give their secrets out. Because this beer alone, the largest craft beer celebration in history. I wish I could have been there. I wish I could have been part of history. But I have this thing called a wife who don't let me do shit. I gotta write her a memo in advance to do shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like having two supervisors, one at work and one at home. One on strike. I like this one. I give it a B. B. It's pretty damn good. I like it. I don't know. I'm trying to look at the fucking date for freshness. It's pretty fucking good. Give it a B. I really give it a B. Final beer camp. Final beer camp. I should have read some shit before. This summer we're throwing a Mammoth Dome Seven City Traveling Beer Festival. Don't miss it. We invite every U.S. craft company. It's done. Alright. So like always, check out the Beer King on Facebook. Subscribe right there. Right there. Subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Comment. Suggestions. Insults. Whatever. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Facebook. My Tumblr, the IG, check out the IG, hashtag the Beer King, at Beer King. Alright, so go drink responsibly, don't drink and drive, and don't be a dumbass. Green Flash, 30th Street, Pale L. I'm gonna do some reading. I'm gonna try to do some reading. Bear with me. Epic Journey, limited release. We believe unconditionally. He devolved.